Chicken Divan is such a special dish to my family. My husband Kevin grew up eating this all the time, and I really learned how to make this from my mother-in-law Mary, who is just a phenomenal home chef. Here's what you do. You take chopped up chicken and broccoli, and then you top it with this amazingly flavorful sauce. It's full of curry and lemon. Top it with shredded cheese and crushed up potato chips. So delicious.